We have an air date for Star Trek Discovery. That's so awesome! I need to grow an Insta beard. If you are new here and like what you see, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss a new video. CBS today announced that Star Trek Discovery will premiere on Sunday, September 24th at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time on CBS. The first episode of Discovery will be broadcasted on the CBS television network in the US. The first and the second episode will be made available on CBS All Access at 9:30 p.m. on the same Sunday. CBS announced the news via a tweet with an animated video. In Canada, Star Trek Discovery will premiere simultaneously on CTV and the Space Channel on the same night at the same time as CBS in the US. The second episode follows immediately the same evening. Episodes will also be available to Space subscribers on the newly launched Space Go app, in addition to being available on Space CA. Netflix will launch Star Trek Discovery on Monday, September 25th to countries outside of the US and Canada. The first 8 episodes of Star Trek Discovery's 15 episode season will be available on CBS All Access every Sunday between September 24th and November 5th, and on Mondays between September 25th and November 6th on Netflix for all the international audiences. The season will then resume on CBS All Access, Space and Netflix in January 2018. CBS also released an updated show description for Star Trek Discovery as followed. I will try now to do this in one breath. Star Trek Discovery will follow the voyages of Starfleet on their mission to discover new worlds and new life forms, and one Starfleet officer who must learn that to truly understand all things alien, you must first understand yourself. The series will feature a new ship, new characters and new missions, while embracing the same ideology and hope for the future that inspired a generation of dreamers and doers. That was hard. The one Starfleet officer referred to in the description is presumably Michelle Burnham, played by Sinequa Martin-Green, again emphasizing how even though she isn't the captain, she is the lead character for the show. Along with the announcement, CBS also released a new poster for Star Trek Discovery, where we get the first look at Discovery after the footage shown far back last year on San Diego Comic-Con by Brian Fuller. The Discovery looks almost the same as in the Comic-Con footage. The textures are more refined and better quality. I don't know yet if I like the stripes on the secondary hull. If we look closely, it looks like those stripes are more metal plating. It could be some kind of armor or something else. Do you like the more updated look of the Discovery, or do you still dislike the Discovery's design? Please share your thoughts with me in the comment section. I would love to discuss it with you. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a like and maybe subscribe and become part of Team Awesome. Thank you for watching, and I see you in my next video.